just planning for another coil setup. It's another former that I've taken to build another coil for this crystal radio setup here. It's that I've already wired some time back. So this is a new former. One hole, and I got a hole here, a certain hole on this side. So, inserting inside. This is I made like. This is how I just put a hole and just the winding around that hole. Planning to do a 100 turns around this former. Around 100 turns. I'm just planning to wind around 100 turns on this PVC former. So winding need to be very very close enough so that it looks perfect as a coil. This is the new set of coil that I have recently completed. This I am going to fix in place of this 20 SWG wire, enamel copper wire, over this 3/4 inch PVC pipe. Wire at the hot side of the circuit, the tuning coil. Just need to connect the coil with the circuit like to connect it with the circuit. This is our circuit. This is the crystal crystal radio circuit. Here you are able to see the circuit. Here it's a tank circuit, antenna tuning circuit. Here there is a two J gang capacitor that is connected in parallel to this coil. This is an antenna coil. I'm just connecting this So this is the circuit. Just added a new audio amplifier. This is a new audio amplifier just added recently. This is a TB-18 audio amplifier with a volume control knob. Here you can see an audio. It's a volume control knob, and this is the signal input. These are the power terminals. Here the output to the speaker. This is the circuit I am having. So we'll just power up and see what happens. This antenna. Wow. just trying to replace the coil with a another shortwave coil. So it's another coil, it's another short wave coil. Just switch on the receiver. Wow.